Welcome back to This War of Mine. We return to day 32. So let's see what's going on. Put everybody to sleep who needs to be to sleep. Pavel, you need to sleep. You're very, very tired. Same with Amelia. Okay, who needs to get up? Bruno, you're still wounded. Katya, you need to get up. Amelia, you need to go to sleep. Yeah, she is content. Somebody had a new bio update. You. Oh, wait, I've already read that. Yeah. Alright, looks like we got some more food in the trap. Nice. What do I need to do today? I know I need to make a saw, because I want to go back to the sniper junction and use my saw to get into that place. Okay, do I have any more fertilizer? Yes, I do. Excellent. So how much raw food do we have? Got 6 pieces and 1 vegetable. Nice. And it's going to be a couple days till this garden produces anything, though. What about water? What about components? How many components did I get? 26? And of course, if I ever need anything really badly, I could always trade with this jewelry, which should be extremely valuable. I'm worried about my lack of ammo. I want to upgrade this station, but I know it takes so much. Let me see what it takes again. So I need more wood, I need more electric parts, I need to make that. Oh my god. That requires so many components. And the only thing I would actually be doing with this is just making ammo. I think it's better just to trade for the ammo. I don't usually go through that much. Oh crap, it's actually a little bit cold. Hold on, do we have any oh, shit! I didn't mean to end the day. Oh my god, that should have a confirmation. I just realized that should have a confirmation saying, are you sure you want to end the day? If I Alt F4, where will my save game be? Will it be at the beginning of the day? Okay. It's actually not that big of a deal. The only thing is, that means I'm not going to Sniper Junction. Instead, I think I'm going to go trade the jewels. So, Bruno, you definitely need to sleep. Katya, you need to sleep. I'll do the same thing as before. I'll have Pavel... At least everybody's gotten some good sleep. So I'll have Pavel scavenge, Amelia will stay up and guard. Okay. We're going to go trade. Question is, where are we going to trade? Military outpost scares me. Semi-detached house is probably the best bet. It's either that or where's the other place? Hotel. Yeah, so the hotel or the semi-detached house. There might be a couple things left for me to pick up at the semi-detached house, whereas I'm almost certain there's nothing that I can get at the hotel that is not considered stealing. So I think I want to go to the semi-detached house. Well, could also trade at the brothel, but that's for weapon stuff. Well, maybe they have more than just weapons. I know all the parts I found were weapon-oriented. I don't remember what they actually had to trade. But that's a little bit shady, so yeah, let's go to the semi-detached house. Just take the jewels. Shouldn't need anything else. Nah, that should be plenty. I want to see if I can get some bandages, too, for Bruno. Because he's still wounded. He's been wounded for a long time. I don't know how much the jewels are worth, but it's probably a lot, so I probably do not need to bring anything else. Alright. Yeah, I think there's a couple little knickknacks I can probably pick up. So let's see what's around here. Probably left like a little bit of tobacco here and an electric part there. To wood, yay! All my problems are solved. Hope that guy's still here. Actually, if he wasn't here, then I suppose I could scavenge the rest of this place, so that wouldn't be too bad. I can't believe I clicked on the end day button. Ugh. There genuinely should be a confirmation box. It's right next to the look at the stuff I have box selection thing, which is just really not smart now that I think about it. Okay. Yeah, decent amount of stuff. You don't know how to get there. God damn it, Pavel! Helps to have a map. Okay, you have all the things. Alright, so how much is this worth? Interesting, wanna exchange. Okay, so it's not actually worth that much. That's pretty good, but that's not great. So how much for a bandage? 3 for a bandage, okay. What else you got? I think I want your bullet. Or, sorry, round. The bullet is the part on the tip. The round is the whole thing. So, of course I want to just trade all of my jewelry, since it has no use anywhere else. I don't exactly feel like blinging my people out. I'd rather live. So what else do I need? I have plenty of raw food. Raw food's not the problem, it's vegetables, which I am currently growing. You can have it almost for nothing. Alright, maybe we should make our people happy. Yeah, maybe I should make our people happy by just getting some cigarettes and coffee. Yeah. Seems like a good thing. Real tobacco cigarette. So this is the good kind. Roll-up cigarette made from herbs. This is the shitty kind. I'll get the good stuff for Bruno. And we can still get even more yet. So what else do I want? Lockpicks aren't really that useful unless you're trying to sneak around people. And even then, I think they're of limited use. I mean, so far from what I've seen, it's not that big of a deal just to wait until somebody's far enough away that they won't hear you using the crowbar to pry something open. I might just get, like, components and wood. I kinda need wood, actually. It seems so dumb to buy wood, though, because there's so much wood around. How many components can I get? I can get quite a lot of components. Maybe that's what I should get. Let me see if I've tried this. So, how many components does it take to make a filter? I think it's 3. So, if it is 3, then 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. If it is 3, then I think it's more efficient to buy the components than it is to buy the filters. Which would make that would make sense. Alright, I think this is pretty good. Bunch of components, some nice quality of life items, bandages for Bruno, and a single round. That is pretty damn good. Yeah, let's do it. Can't carry that much. Well, fuck you, Pavel. Hold on. Can I really not carry that much? Don't I have 12 spots? 1, 2, 3, this is 8, 9, 10, 11. What do you mean you can't carry that much? Oh, wait, this, no, 7 wood. Yeah. Hold on. Gotta drop some of the wood, or the weapon parts. I suppose I don't need the weapon parts. So what do I need? I need 8 slots. Minus 2, so I need to free up 2 slots, because I'm going to lose the jewelry, so that'll free up 2 slots. I do kind of need the wood, because I'm burning a lot of wood. So I think I'll dump the weapon parts and the tobacco. Except I need... Wait. How do I drop stuff? Oh, there's a drop button. What does that do, though? Does it just, like, leave it in a pile on the ground? I was just thinking, I don't know of any containers that are... still have stuff left inside of them, because you can just move stuff into containers, but as soon as you've exhausted the supply, you can't open that container anymore. Oh, you know what? Yeah, it just puts it on the ground. I value 2 tobacco more than 1 wood. Okay. Bandage. Coffee. Couple of the good cigarettes. And a bunch of components. Okay. Excellent. Those jewels were actually worth a lot. That's a lot of good stuff. So, all things considered, the fact that I accidentally ended the night right there was not really that big of a deal. Let's try not to do that this time, though. Unless all our vegetables complete today, although I don't think they will actually be done until tomorrow. Because I think it takes 72 hours. Which is 3 days. Nice, we weren't raided. Oh yeah, that is not even close to done. Wait a minute. No, I just realized what happened! They're not even going, are they? It didn't complete. I misread that. That's not a timer. I need to complete actually doing it. Fuck! Put more fuel in the fire, Amelia. I'm sorry. I let you all down. I ended the night prematurely and I didn't even get the vegetables going. I need fuel. That was fucking stupid. Alright, you need to go get bandaged up, and then you need to cook. And of course, even though he's wounded, he's gonna do some gymnastics here. Crazy Bruno. Ah, that Bruno. Put in 2. Should be enough. Alright, we need to cook some food. Gonna have to be a little bit inefficient and just cook some food on its own without vegetables. Right, need water. Oh, wait. It stops snowing! But I still have snow, though. I can't cook this. I can't melt the snow anymore because it stopped snowing, even though I still have snow. What? What do you want? Fuck off. Help me, please. Hold on. No, I don't want to make a rainwater collector. Actually, I might. I don't think one is really makes enough water. Shit. I'm bleeding. Okay, you know what? I need to wake somebody up. Okay, Katya. Bruno, you need to go to sleep. No coffee for me. What do you mean? We have coffee. You can have coffee later. Let's get the water going. Fuck you, plant timer. Fuck you. Hi. Will you help us reinforce our shelter? Hello, it's us again. The military intensified shelling of our area, and we decided we need to reinforce our improvised shelter in the cellar. We've got the necessary materials, but we could use an extra pair of hands. Maybe you could help us? Give me a sec. I think we should be able to. I don't want to send Katya, though. She's sick. Damn it. I know you're bandaged, but we need food. I can't let anybody go anywhere or do anything until we get some food. We need food. But wait, we don't even have the water. Fuck! Fuck. Alright, fuck it. I'm making another rainwater collector right goddamn now. This shit's too slow. Need to make a saw, too. Okay, I am gonna go help them, although I need to do this fast. Who am I gonna send? I'll send Amelia, but she needs to eat first. So we need to make some food. Come on, come on, water, come on, water. Okay. I have just enough time to do this. Yeah, you can go back to bed, that's fine, and I'm gonna have Amelia eat, and then Amelia's gonna be the one to go help them, because I want Pavel to stay here, because he's gonna be the one to scavenge. Okay, I think we're gonna be fine. Oh no, 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 don't go away, I was gonna help you! Shit. Well, alright then. Oh yeah, she doesn't need sleep. Aw, now Pavel's sad because we didn't help them. Okay, well at least I didn't accidentally prematurely end the day. Okay, Bruno definitely needs to sleep. Katya needs to sleep. Yeah, we'll do the same thing as before. Have Amelia guard. Pavel's gonna go scavenge. Yes, yes, yes. Alright, yep, and we're going to Sniper Junction, and we can use the saw to get in, which is probably going to have some food, which is good. Because we are momentarily lacking food because of the fact that I did not actually start the garden. Take the crowbar, too. I don't understand why I still have snow. The snow melted outside, how come it didn't melt inside? What does it mean? Let's see what it says. It's very ungrateful of us not to repay our neighbors for their kindness. Oh, those are the neighbors that gave us the vegetables, aren't they? God damn it, I tried! It's not here. Let's wrestle our way into here first. Actually, I might not have to do this. Maybe I could have just jumped up from the pillars. Not really sure. Not bad. Yeah, let's see if I just could have jumped up here. Oh shit, I could have. Alright. It's fine, there should be some good stuff in here. The fridge, which means there should be some food in here. Oh, yes. Thank God. Alright, that should make up for the fact that I fucked up the food. Ooh, more medicine. Oh my God. Medicine overload, holy crap. I could probably trade some medicine at this point. I don't need this much. I think I have... Did I use up the only medicine I had at home? I have either zero or one medicine at home. Ah, so that's how you get up here. Ooh. Need another saw blade. Alright, I'm gonna write that down. I've used a crowbar, I've used one saw blade, but now I still can use a saw blade. What do I not need? Fertilizer is definitely more important than one tobacco. I don't need any more cigarettes, I already got some. Nice, that's a lot of fertilizer. Don't need more coffee. I really don't need sugar either. In fact, I don't even need med ingredients, but I could trade them, I guess. You know, I don't need herbal meds if I have actual medication. I already checked this, didn't I? Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna dump some of this stuff for wood. I think I'm running out of components. Like, I don't even know where to go to get components now. I know there's a ton of wood down here. Maybe some components, maybe. Nope, just a bunch of wood. Alright. I'm gonna dump the herbal meds in favor of a couple wood, because I really don't need the herbal meds when I have real medication. Everything else, though, I think I want to keep. Kinda want to dump the med ingredients, but they're a decent trading item. I do need wood more, though. Okay. So I think this place is good for one more pass-through if I have a saw blade. Then after that, I would just be picking up scraps. I think we actually might be getting close to the end of the game. Really? Amelia's starting to feel unwell. Used up most of our ammo to scare them off. Even with everything boarded up, we're still getting raided. Damn. I do need to make more ammo, but... again, that just requires so many components. I need, like, 30 more components to even have a chance of doing that. Alright, Pavel, you need to go to sleep. Amelia, you do need to go to sleep. Okay, she is not even tired, so she can just get up. Very ungrateful. I know. Wasn't on purpose, though. Alright, vegetables will be done in a couple days. Let's see if we can, like, do something with the canned food or something, now that we have an upgraded stove. No. Is there any point in having Bruno do the cooking? I mean, this seems like it's gonna produce the same thing it would if Bruno did it. Well, he's just slightly wounded, he can get up and do some cooking. And I'm gonna have Katya go eat. If anybody knows, somebody tell me what the upgraded stove does. Because it didn't seem like it actually did anything. There isn't a way to upgrade the rainwater collector, is there? Because it takes a lot of components to keep building these filters. How much water do I have? 5. Gonna have 9 after that's done. Okay. Is anyone else very hungry other than Bruno? No. Ah, the traitor! Hold on a second. I feel like listening to the radio for a couple hours before I answer the door. Warmer? Excellent. The international community has agreed to send the peacekeeping forces to Pagoran. The operation is due to start in approximately 2 weeks, bringing hope of putting an end to this destructive conflict. Okay. So it might end in about 2 weeks. God, I hope so. Still need to put a little bit more fuel on the fire, though. It's a little bit chilly. Enough sleeping, he's good. Bruno, you can go back to sleep. Pavel, why don't you go eat? Gotcha, what are you doing? Oh, she's probably going to get some coffee. I'm sorry. She probably really wants coffee. You can have coffee in a second. Let's trade first. So what do I need? At the moment, vegetables. Which you do not have. Okay, other than that, definitely rounds. I have 0, crap. Okay, I want that. Could also definitely use components, don't really need food. Other than vegetables. Okay, so what am I willing to trade? Exactly what I need, I can give you a lot for this. Excellent, okay, we don't need 3 medication. Okay, we don't need herbal meds, we don't need 3 medication. I'm very safe giving away one. I could even give away two. So let's just see what I can get for this. How many weapon parts do I have? I have 8, that's plenty. I really want components. Okay, nice. What about wood? Guess I'll have to do multiple deals for that, damn. Okay. Wow, he'll give me all that for one medication, that is so freaking worth it. Okay, instead of that, why don't I get more wood? I think I might still be getting shafted here. It's quite common. You can have it almost for nothing. I wouldn't mind a can of food, I suppose. Okay, that tips it over the balance. That is definitely worth it. Alright. So let's see, I'm okay giving away one more. I think, should I? Let's see how much I can get for it. And a can of food? Oh my god. Oh my god. Do I need parts for anything? I know I need electric parts. Oh yeah, one component. I mean, I could buy filters directly. I'm gonna need the water. That's kind of a roundabout way of getting components, in the sense that I don't need to use components to make more filters. I think that's worth it. I can't get even one more wood. Don't think I can get anything more. Not even the cheapest thing. No. I think that's worth it. Nobody is so sick that they need medication, right? And even if they did, I'd still have one left. And it's nice and cozy in here, nice and warm. Yeah. I think that's worth it. Alright. Thank you very much. I think we're done. You can go home. I'm not gonna make you wait this time. Yeah, she's slightly sick, but recovering. Slightly wounded, recovering. Yeah, we don't need the medication. Okay, so we're sad, but for the most part, we're doing pretty good. And both of them are hungry, but we can cure that very quickly with the canned food, which means we can pretty comfortably wait for the vegetables to finish. Which is good. Let's get some more water going. I need to make another saw. Oh, she's gonna have some coffee, isn't she? Do we still have coffee? Oh no, she already drank it. What the hell did I come here to make? Oh, wrong station. Saw blade. Hell, I could make the helmet. I don't have any need for it anymore, though. Now that I've kind of mastered Sniper Junction, I think I'm good. Alright, let's have them both go eat. Okay, so what is it going to take to upgrade this, because I really want to make my own rounds. I'm pretty close. I need 6 more components, and I also need to make a mixer. So what does it take to make a mixer? That's going to take 4 components, which is going to leave me with 2. So I'm going to need... So, to upgrade the workshop, I'm gonna write this down. Workshop upgrade. I need 6 components and 2 electric parts. Yeah, electric parts. Okay. It's a little bit cold. Throw another log on the fire. Oh. We don't have any logs. Well, let's make some. Ah, Bruno's having a smoke. Alright, producing water, traps are good, garden's going, we're doing pretty damn good. Okay, yeah, we just really, the ammo I'm really worried about. We do have knives, and we do have a very secure home in general, but that, we keep getting raided despite that. So the wounded people are gonna sleep. I almost want to have 2 people on guard, because the fact that we only have 1 round. Amelia, you better make that 1 round count. Do I want 2 on guard? I don't want the slight wound or slight sickness to develop into something worse, no. It'll be okay. Alright, just gonna bring a saw. Should be all that I need. I'm really worried about losing stuff because we have so much good stuff. I don't want it to get stolen. I think that's it. Do I want to bring a crowbar? I don't know if I needed a crowbar for anything in there. I didn't notice anything that required a crowbar, but there might be something deeper in that does. It should be fine. Priority number 1 is to get through that place, priority number 2 is to look for components and electric parts. Need 6 components and 2 electric parts. Oh, I think I need to dig my way in there, actually, unless that's just part of the level and I can't actually get through it. Oh, I think it's just part of the level. Yeah. Alright, this better be worth it. Wood! Yay! Totally worth it, yeah. Better be something good in here, come on. Oh my god. Okay. Not directly usable, but this is a lot of really potentially useful stuff and definitely good to trade. Damn. I think even the broken guitar and the broken helmet, even though they're damaged, are actually worth quite a bit. And since I have duplicates of them, I feel pretty good about selling them. Okay, so I'm looking for components and electric parts. I don't know if there's even a single one of either of those here. Yeah, I'll take some coffee for now. Okay, top floor? No. Yeah, I don't think there's any components left. Shit. There's none. There's no components. I don't even think there's any electric parts. I guess I'll just grab some more wood. So yeah, this place is pretty stripped out of almost everything except wood. So yeah, it's worth coming back here one more time for mostly wood and a couple odds and ends. Should probably take the med ingredients over the coffee. Though I kind of want to cheer Bruno up. Or, no, cheer Katya. Keep forgetting, Katya's the one that drinks coffee, Bruno smokes. I do actually need components more than wood, which means I want tradable items, so I'm actually going to dump 2 wood in favor of med ingredients. Which are probably worth more than herbal meds, I think. Alright, let's get out of here. Just crossing my fingers that we did not get raided, or if we did, then the one round that Katya has, or had, will have been used wisely. And by that I mean used for shooting the intruder or intruders in the balls. Please don't be raided, please don't be raided, please don't. Okay. Nice and calm. Hungry, sad, tired, that's not too bad, nobody's sick. Still recovering from a wound, damn. Okay, at least Amelia is all good to go. Alright, and we got some more food. Our vegetables might be done today? Late today, maybe? If not, then early tomorrow. Yeah, oh, we got some stuff in both traps, nice. In fact, I have so much raw food that I can just start cooking some of the food without even waiting for the vegetables. So, yeah, we're actually doing pretty damn good. Alright, well, I think I'll end this episode here. So, I hope you've enjoyed so far, and I'll be back soon.